Charlottesville, Virginia then, rustic and remote, the home of Presidents Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, and James Monroe. Charlottesville, Virginia now, the home base of the Dave Matthews Band, John Grisham, and Poet Laureate Rita Dove. Steeped in history, this thoroughly modern Central Virginia city is known by most non-residents as the home of the University of Virginia. Media buyers know us as Market 183. What they don't know is everything else. Charlottesville was named fourth best place to live in the country, 11th best town to find a job, and the 20th best performing city of 2010. And although the Charlottesville DMA is ranked 183rd in TV households, it's a top 40 market in many retail sales per household categories, such as number 2 in food and beverage stores, number 1 in supermarkets, number 8 in food service and drinking places, number 1 in office supplies and stationery stores, and number 9 in computer and software stores. For advertisers eager to reach Charlottesville's sophisticated customers, other numbers tell an impressive, undeniable story. NBC29, Charlottesville's premier television station, completely outdelivers the competition in all day parts. NBC29 reaches outside the Charlottesville DMA to create an ASI equivalent to the 124th DMA. NBC29 reaches more households than Comcast Spotlight. And NBC29 reaches more households than newspaper. NBC29's strength also derives from a 38-year relationship with our viewers. No other media entity in Central Virginia has such a personal connection with the citizens. In this city, if it's not on NBC29, it just didn't happen. Thomas Jefferson once said, "I like the dreams of the future better than the history of the past." We think Mr. Jefferson would be proud to know that in the 21st century, his Charlottesville has become a world-class city.